Well, tonight, some high school football games have been impacted by that smoke from the wildfire in Tuolumne County. KCRA 3's Richard Sharp shows us what those teams are trying to do to stay safe on this Friday night. Richard?
Yeah, we went to two different football games here in the foothills, which have been dealing with smoke from not only the Rim Fire, but the American Fire as well. One of those games was moved here from Reno, where it's much more smoky, and the other high school is just trying to work around the smoke. Football players from Reno's McQueen High file into Nevada Union Stadium in Grass Valley. The only thing in the air here is competition.
Let's go!
Let's go!
This game was supposed to be played in Reno tonight, but because of the smoke there, the game was moved here.
Oh, it's an advantage to us, I think. You know, I mean, at least the kids get to play, right?
I think it's great. Nevada County's beautiful. There's no smoke in the air.
Families who traveled from Reno admit they're glad to be out of the smoke. However, it was a major adjustment with only a day or so to juggle personal schedules.
We had to get our daughter out of school early. We had to get off work, travel down, you know, pack the lunches.
The change in plans didn't stop Reno's McQueen High from being the first to score. Just down Highway 49 in Auburn, Placer High took on Modesto Central Catholic. Hard hits and lots of action on the field. Parents and teachers say they are lucky that the smoke they have seen hasn't stopped their games.
We drive up and it's really smoky here, and during the morning it's pretty bad, but in the afternoons it's okay.
So they've been lucky in that sense, but I spoke with a school board member of a local school district that oversees elementary and middle schools, and they said they've been having a problem too, especially with recess, kids going outside. A couple times over the past couple of weeks, they've had to hold recess inside to keep the kids away from the smoke. Live in Auburn, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 News.
Richard, thanks. You know, it's so interesting to see how people are dealing with the smoke as it kind of comes in and out of different areas. And
yep.